I need to go live now. Good afternoon and welcome to St. Mary's Perivale. Bit chilly this afternoon, but the church is warming up and we've all warmed up because we're looking forward particularly to a recital by Thomas Kelly, who's a wonderful young British pianist who reached the final of the Leeds, the first pianist to do so for, I think, 18 years. And he's playing a lovely program of Beethoven bagatelles and then the Schumann Études Symphonique, opus 13. And so, without more ado, I'm going to ask the audience to put their hands together to give Thomas a warm welcome.
Thank you so much for coming to listen to me today and coming out to support. I really, really appreciate it. I will perform now Respighi Notturno.
Thank you.
was a wonderful recital, absolutely masterly playing with glorious sounds throughout. And the Schumann, which is a notoriously difficult piece, by the way, he was just wonderfully played. The whole thing was, and I didn't know that encore. Isn't it ravishing? What a lovely encore. So if you've enjoyed that, as we have enormously, please think of donating to keep these shows on the road. I know this gets very boring, but if you could go to our PayPal facility and put in there what you think that recital was worth, I'd be very grateful. Assuming you think it is worth quite a lot. And so go to our PayPal facility, and thank you very much for your support. On Thursday, we have a fantastic violinist, Ellie Sue, and playing with a wonderful pianist, Yuki Nagishi. It'll be a terrific concert. That's in 2 days' time. I'm extraordinarily grateful to Roger Nellist upstairs for doing the recording, to Simon Shoup for installing all this wonderful equipment, and to Jill Rowley for doing box office, and the whole team here at Perivale. It's the whole thing's a team effort. Great to see the church so full, despite it being on the chilly side. Thank you very much for being with us. See you next time, and from West London, a very good afternoon to you.